Hello, scientific writers. In this video, I'm going to talk about 8 C's of technical writing. I'm going to give you each C and a short explanation of what it means. The first C is correct. In technical writing, you must absolutely be correct about everything you write. If you make any errors of fact, if you say anything that's not correct, you're going to lose all credibility with your readers, and they're not going to believe anything you say. C number 2 is complete. Now, this might sound obvious, but it's hard to be complete when you become a technical expert and everything becomes obvious to you. You forget what your readers know, and more importantly, what they don't know. And so you might forget to put in something that's very important. C number 3 is clear. This is the opposite of confusing. When you're editing your work and reading it back, make sure that it's going to be clear to someone else. You might want to ask a friend or a consultant to read it for you and see if it's clear. Concise. Being concise is very difficult for a lot of technical writers and scientific writers. They tend to say too much. Their paragraphs are too long. They're including things that are not relevant. Their sentences are too long and too wordy. But concise does not mean short. It means that your writing is as short as it can be without losing meaning. There's no such thing as being too concise. Once you go over the line from concise, now your writing is no longer complete. Cohesive. It means the work holds together. The reader knows how everything connects to everything else, and they don't think to themselves, this information is coming out of nowhere. Consistent. Consistency is very important. Make sure you use the same terms consistently. Make sure you use abbreviations consistently. Either use them or don't use them. Don't use them sometimes and not other times. Things like that really help the readers because they don't have to invest a lot of energy in thinking about inconsistencies and trying to figure out what they mean. Considerate. Now, this one is about understanding your reader, understanding your reader's needs, and meeting those needs. One thing to make sure you do to be considerate is you don't send your reader to an outside source to understand something that's in your document. Give them all the information they need. Convincing. So if your readers are not convinced by what you're telling them, your document is going to be unsuccessful. So make sure it's convincing. One way to do that is to support your arguments. Another way to do that is to explain your arguments. So support them with sources and explain them by using a logical explanation for why you're making the assertions that you are making. All right, I hope this video was helpful. If it was, please give me a thumbs up and consider subscribing to the Grants and Publications YouTube channel if you would like more videos about scientific writing related topics. I'll see you next time and happy writing.